Hello students, today I am going to teach you assignment of second semester examination 2021 and subject is English FL. आज मैं आपको जो सेक्शन भी दे रही हूँ जो एग्जाम में जो असाइनमेंट के तौर पर जो देती हूँ, अभी सेक्शन ए पूरा हो गया है. सेक्शन ए में मैंने आप लोग को MCQs दिए हैं. अब सेक्शन जो बी है स्टार्ट करती हूँ. से वेदर द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट्स आर ट्रू और फॉल्स. जो ट्रू और फॉल्स सेक्शन बी में से होगा, तो मैं जैसे ही पेपर जैसे होगा ऐसी स्टाइल बता रही हूँ. बी में ट्रू फॉल्स होंगे. तो सेकंड नंबर का जो सेक्शन बी इज से वेदर द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट्स आर ट्रू और फॉल्स. नंबर वन, वान गोग लिव्ड इन द 19th सेंचुरी. Van Gogh lived in the 19th century. This statement is right. So we write here true. जो था Van Gogh कहाँ रहने का, कहाँ कितने कौन सेंचुरी का रहने वाला था, 19th century. Number टू, Van Gogh belonged to Germany. यह है Van Gogh belong to Germany. This statement is wrong. So we write here false. नंबर थ्री, वान गोग पेंटेड मोर देन 900 पेंटिंग्स. वान गोग पेंटेड, उसने पेंट किया था कितनी, मोर देन 900 से ज्यादा जो पेंटिंग उसने पेंट की थी. दिस स्टेटमेंट इज राइट. सो वी राइट हियर ट्रू. नंबर थ्री, वान गोग पेंटेड मोर देन 900 पेंटिंग्स. दिस स्टेटमेंट इज ट्रू. नंबर फोर, द पेंटिंग्स ऑफ वान गोग आर वैल्यूएबल टूडे. जो वान गोग की पेंटिंग थी आज भी क्या है, इतनी ही कीमती है. द पेंटिंग्स ऑफ वान गोग आर वैल्यूएबल टूडे. दिस स्टेटमेंट इज ऑल्सो राइट. सो वी राइट हियर ट्रू. नंबर फाइव, वान गोग यूज्ड वेरी थिन पैंट. वान गोग जो है वो यूज करता था, थिक पैंट यूज करता था. यहाँ थीन लिखा है. सो दिस स्टेटमेंट इज रॉन्ग. सो वी राइट हियर फॉल्स. वान गोग नंबर फाइव, वान गोग यूज्ड वेरी थिन पैंट, फॉल्स. सिक्स नंबर, द टेक्सचर ऑफ कैनवास दैट वान गोग पेंटेड ऑन यूज्ड टू बी रफ. The texture of canvas that Van Gogh painted on used to be rough. This statement is also right. So we write here true. Number seven, the paintings of Van Gogh were flat. The paintings of Van Gogh were flat. This statement is false. Number eight, Van Gogh pushed on the canvas firmly. Number eight, Van Gogh pushed on the canvas firmly. True. Number nine, Van Gogh moved his brush quickly. This statement is wrong. So we write here false. Number 10, the Texas coral snake is a non-venomous snake. This statement is false. 11 number, the Texas coral snake has black, white and red rings. The Texas coral snake has black, white and red rings. This statement is also wrong. So we write here false. 12 number, the red rings on the body of the Texas coral snake are thinner than yellow and black rings. False. Number 13, there are black speckles in the yellow rings on the black on the body of the Texas coral snake. Number 13, there are black speckles in the yellow rings on the body of the Texas coral snake falls. Number 14, there are no red rings in the last several inches of the tail of the Texas coral snake. Number 14, there are no red rings in the last several inches of the tail of the Texas coral snake too. Number 15, the head or nose of the Texas coral snake is typically black. Number 15, the head or nose of the Texas coral snake is typically black. This statement is true. Number 16, the red and yellow bands on the body of the Texas coral snake touch each other. The red and yellow bands on the body of the Texas coral snake touch each other true. Number 17, the Texas coral snake has long protruded fangs. Number 17, the Texas coral snake has long protruded fangs false. Number 18, the lion was old and weak. The lion कैसा बूढ़ा हुआ कमजोर था. The statement is wrong, so we write here false. The lion was old and weak, false. Number 19, the lion was in search of food, so he caught the mouse. The lion था खोराक की तलाश में था, इसलिए उसने माउस को पकड़ा. ऐसा नहीं था, माउस उस पर क्या करा, जम कर रहा था, इसलिए उसने उसको पकड़ा. यहाँ लिखा है द लायन वॉज इन सर्च ऑफ फूड सो ही कॉट द माउस. दिस स्टेटमेंट इज रॉन्ग, सो वी राइट हियर फॉल्स. नंबर 20, द लायन वॉज एंग्री. लायन उस पर गुस्सा हो गया था विथ द माउस, माउस पर, एंड वॉन्टेड टू बाइट इट अप. दिस स्टेटमेंट इज राइट, सो वी राइट हियर ट्रू. नंबर 21, the mouse assured the lion that he would surely be of some help to him in future. This statement is true. Number 22, the lion didn't take the assurance of the mouse seriously. This statement is also right, so we write here true. Number 23, the meaning of laughed out loud. The meaning of laughed out loud means to take something as fun. This statement is right, so we write here true. Number 24, the mouse was at last relieved by the lion conditionally. Number 24, the mouse was at last relieved by the lion conditionally. This statement is wrong, so we write here false. 25, the lion was strong, yet he could not break through the trap. The lion was strong, मजबूत था, lion बहादुर था, भी वो क्या है, तोड़ नहीं सका जो ट्रैप था, जो उसके पर जो जाला डाली, जाल भी बिछाई थी जो शिकारी ने, वो उसको तोड़ नहीं सका. Number 25, the lion was strong, yet he could not break through the trap. We write here true. Number 26, the mouse paid up the obligation of the lion by freeing him from the trap. 26, the mouse paid up the obligation of the lion by freeing him from the trap. This statement is also true. Number 27, the mouse bit off the trap made of strong ropes. The mouse bit off the trap made of strong ropes. This statement is right, so we write here true. Number 28, David's parents drove away to town for shopping in the morning. David's parents drove away to town for shopping in the morning. The statement is right, so we write here true. 29, David was asked to fill the water barrel with water to its full capacity. 29, David was asked to fill the water barrel with water to its full capacity. This statement is also true. Number 30, Monday was the day when they did not get water and had to use another source of water. Monday was the day when they did not get water and had to use another source of water. This statement is wrong, so we write here false. Number 31, David wanted to go to the pasture to help Pete with the animals. David wanted to go to the pasture to help Pete with the animals. True. Number 32, David's parents warned him of trouble if he did not follow their instruction. David's parents warned him of trouble if he did not follow their instruction. True. Number 33, David's house was self-made. David's house was self-made. True. Number 34, in future David and his parents would dig a well for their water source. In future, David and his parents would dig बनाना चाहते थे कुआं for their water source के लिए. In future, David, number 34, in future, David and his parents would dig a well for their water source. This statement is also right, so we write here true. Number 35, David saw that water barrel had very little water and sighed. Number 35, David saw that water barrel and had very little water and sighed. True. Number 36, David did not want to sacrifice his morning pleasures by wasting his time in filling the water barrel. David did not नहीं चाहता था वो क्या है want to sacrifice इसकी morning नहीं भी करना चाहता था his morning pleasures by wasting his time in filling the water barrel. This statement is also right, so we write here true. Number 37, David filled up the water barrel with 6 buckets of water. Number 37, David filled up the water barrel with 6 buckets of water falls. Number 38, the splashing noise of water from the water barrel indicated that the barrel was almost full. False. Number 39, Pete helped David with the fence work. 39, Pete helped David with the fence work. False. Number 40, Pete saw smoke coming out of the distant house and cried out. 40, Pete saw smoke coming out of the distant house and cried out. This statement is right, so we write here true. 41, David climbed to the top. David climbed to the top rail of the fence to see the smoke at a distance. Number 41, David climbed to the top rail of the fence to see the smoke at a distance. True. Number 42, the smoke was coming from a cellar window. The smoke was coming from a cellar window. True. Number 43, David and Pete extinguished the fire lying a hose connected to the water barrel. True. Number 44, David did not go away, leaving Pete alone. When Pete was in the house extinguishing fire. True. Number 45, the dry lumber in the cellar had caught fire. The dry lumber in the cellar had caught fire. True. 46, Pete congratulated David for helping him to extinguish the fire. True. Number 47, the fire would not have been extinguished had David not filled up the water barrel to its full capacity. Number 47, the fire would not have been extinguished had David not filled up the water barrel to its full capacity. True. 48, one architect from USA has helped people in Haiti build new homes. Number 48, one architect from USA has helped people in Haiti build new homes. True. 49, the new homes built from the tires, bottles and other trash in Haiti are called earth homes. Number 49, the new homes built from the tires, bottles and other trash in Haiti are called earth homes. This statement is wrong, so we write here false. Number 50, the trash to build homes in Haiti was collected after a destruction caused by a hurricane. The trash to build homes in Haiti was collected after a destruction caused by a hurricane. This statement is right, so we write here true. Number 51. A school in Pune, Maharashtra is built almost entirely from recycled materials. Number 51. A school in Pune, Maharashtra is built almost entirely from recycled materials. This statement is right, so we write here true. Number 52. Aman Setu Primary School was built with walls made of plastic bottles, cow dung, bamboo and straw. Number 52. Aman Setu Primary School was built with walls made of plastic bottles, cow dung, bamboo and straw. This statement is right, so we write here true. Number 53. The classrooms of Aman Setu Primary School were built using the earth straw technique. The classrooms of Aman Setu Primary School were built using the earth straw technique. This statement is right, so we write here true. 54. In the earth bag technique, they use sacks filled with a mix of the earth and waste products in them. Number 54. In the earth bag technique, they use sacks filled with a mix of the earth and waste products in them. This statement is right, so we write here true. Number 55. The earth bags are sacked, tied with wire and then plastered over. Number 55. The earth bags are stacked, tied with wire and then plastered over. This statement is right, so we write here true. Number 56. The children in Aman Setu play in open spaces and learn about nature. Number 56. The children in Aman Setu play in open spaces and learn about nature. This statement is right, so we write here true. Number 57. The uniforms of Aman Setu Primary School are colored with vegetable dyes. Number 57. The uniforms of Aman Setu Primary School are colored with vegetable dyes. This statement is right, so we write here true. Number 58. When the students of Aman Setu need extra space, they have class in the shell of an old bus. Number 58. When the students of Aman Setu need extra space, they have class in the shell of an old bus. The statement is right, so we write here true. Number 59, everyone comes to school in a school bus to reduce the energy needed to go to school. Number 59, everyone comes to school in a school bus to reduce the energy needed to go to school. This statement is right, so we write here true. Number 60, Aman Sethu Primary School is the place where everything is reduced, reused or recycled. Number 60, Aman Sethu Primary School is the place where everything is reduced, reused or recycled. This statement is right, so we write here true.